look back at 2014 and what you do. Were there kids then who would have this happen and not be able to get the care because they didn't have the insurance?
So luckily, in the critical care setting, we would never deny a baby health care. So once you're admitted to the hospital, you're absolutely going to get the care you need. There's things like emergency Medicaid, obviously, that patients can obtain. I think the problem comes more in the outpatient world when you're trying to get tests done and medications from pharmacies. So no, any baby with this form of heart disease would have absolutely gotten surgery and life-saving care.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.